Good morning, student. Today we will read the unit 4 of class 5. The poem name is Crying. Okay, we all know that we have many emotions like happiness, sad, okay, angry. We all know that. Okay, there are many emotions and crying is one of them. And when we feel sad, okay, then we try to cry. After crying, we feel happy, because when we cry, we brought our emotions out. Okay, after that we feel relaxed. So the poet wants to tell us that when we cry, we should cry with our heart. With your heart crying means that you have to cry purely, you have to cry deeply. After that, when last year will come, you will feel relaxed, you will feel happiness, because when the last drop of crying will be there, you feel relaxed, you feel happy. So in this poem, a child is crying. Okay, so how the poet has described about that child, we have to read. Okay, let's start. Crying only a little bit is no use. The poet is telling that crying only a little bit is no use. There is no use of crying a little. You must cry until your pillow is soaked. Soak means got wet. The poet is telling that you must cry until your pillow is get wet. You have to cry like that, that your pillow should be get wet. Then you can jump in the shower and splash, splash, splash. The poet is telling that when you are crying, there is no use if you will cry a little bit. You have to cry with your heart out. Okay? After that, your pillow will be get wet. Then you can jump in the shower. Jump in the shower means then you can take a nice bath. And splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash means hota hai, when you bath, the spray of water, splash, splash, when you do the take the shower, then the drops of water will make the sound, that is called splash, splash, splash. Means you have to take a nice bath and you will feel relaxed. Okay, see in the picture, the child is crying and the drops of his tears you can see. Okay, then you can throw open your window and ha 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 ha. After the bath, what you have to do? You have to open the window of your house and ha 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 ha. And when you will get wet completely after crying, you have to take bath, then you will feel relaxed. After that, you have to open the window of your house and ha 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 means you have to laugh heartily. Okay, you have to laugh. And if people say, hey, what's going on up there, it means if you will laugh, the people will ask you, what's going on, why are you laughing? You have to don't care. Okay, you have don't worry about the people, you have to just laugh. Ha ha, sing back. Happiness was hiding in the last tear, I wept it, ha ha ha. You have to tell that the happiness, the joy was hiding in the last year. When you was crying in the last year, there was happiness and I wept and it came. When you wept and the last year of your last drop of your tear has came, then the happiness you got. Why? Because when we cried with our heart, we got happiness. Okay, so you must cry till your pillow gets drenched with your tears, only then you can be happy and jump in the shower. In the other words, the last drop of the tear carried happiness. Why? Because when we cry with all our heart, we get relaxed, and after that we feel joy, because all our sadness, all our sorrow has gone now. Okay, the children, you have to listen the video, watch the video, and after that you have to try to understand. Okay, now we will do some new words. One is soaked. First one is soaked. Soaked means got wet, means पूरी तरह से गीला हो जाना, completely get wet. Okay, then next is shower. Shower क्या होता है? Spray of water. Okay, when you take bath with spray of water. And splash, splash. Splash होता है sound of the water when you touch the water, it makes sounds. Okay, after that happiness. Happiness is what? Happiness is खुशी, joy. Okay, the next one is hiding. Hiding means keeping out of the sight. Okay, soaked, get wet, shower, spray of water, splash, the sound of the water, happiness, joy, and hiding, keeping out of the sight. Okay, so students, you have to write the new words in your notebook, and you have to write the poem also in your notebook and understand it. Okay, and if you want more videos, okay, related to class 5th English, you have to subscribe our channel. When you will subscribe our channel, you will get the notification, and all the videos related to English you will get easily, and anytime you can listen these videos and you can understand easily. So you have to subscribe, like, and share. Okay, bye.